Welcome to the Voss Orbital Docking Station. This facility offers state-of-the-art amenities such as a pressurized interior and radiation shielding. We hope you will enjoy your stay on this station, as access to the planet is strictly prohibited.
No droid tells a Lord of the Sith where to go.
This is an Imperial edict. No one is to go to Voss without permission. The negotiations on Voss are complex, requiring subtlety, and are far too important for just any incoming transmission. My apologies. It seems Darth Serevin requests the honor of your presence in the Imperial Embassy at Voss Carr at your earliest convenience.
Get out of my way, and I'll speak with him now.
Of course. The shuttle is this way. Please don't keep Darth Serevin waiting. He's terribly important.
These charges are grave. I'm bringing the proof with me to Voss, Emissary. When you see it, the three will banish the Empire from the planet.
I'm afraid Jedi Master Keln is mistaken, Emissary Samaro. No such evidence can possibly exist. I am confident that the three will find that an alliance with the Empire can only benefit your people.
I await this evidence.
Insufferable idiot.
Ah, you've arrived. It's about time. No doubt you've heard some of that.
Things aren't going smoothly for the Empire here.
Voss must be brought into the Empire. Their obstinance was a problem before the Jedi began meddling. We sense a great power here, strong in the dark side. These people have powers of prophecy we have never seen before. The Empire must have this world and its secrets, and we know from experience that it cannot be taken by force.
You're trying to woo the Voss into joining the Empire, then?
It is a delicate balance. We fawn over the arrogant Voss publicly and undercut the Republic's negotiations privately.
And now this Jedi Master appears and thinks he can sabotage all we've done.
Shall I get rid of this Jedi?
Your enthusiasm will serve the Empire well. A syndicate was hired to steal supplies from the city of Voss Carr. We then generously offered aid to the people in need. But the syndicate was made up of Hauk. Brutish idiots who turned from saboteurs into raiders.
I can see why you wouldn't want this traced back to the Empire.
Indeed. The Syndicate's lair is in a cave system. Silence these Hauk. Report to General Roche in Fort Cadentha afterward.
My lord, Fort Cadentha is honored by your presence. Darth Serevin mentioned you were coming. I heard what you did to the Hauks. I must admit I've wanted to exterminate those thugs for some time. Now perhaps we can strike at the Republic, albeit indirectly. Cursed diplomats and their games.
You disagree with Darth Serevin's strategy?
I would simply prefer a more direct approach. We've detected Republic spy towers in our vicinity. If I sent men to destroy them, we would incur suspicion from the Voss. The Voss post nearby, however, appears to have come under attack. We can aid them and destroy the towers at the same time.
What enemy am I supposed to help them fight?
My scouts can't determine who or what the attackers are. The commander of the Voss post is Panthen Drow. Seek him out. Give him the Empire's full support.
Greetings, Commander. General Roche sent me to offer assistance.
Your offer is welcome. The Gormax send their monstrosities. Cleanse the wilds of these monstrosities.
Leave it to me.
Be well. You return. Victorious?
The monstrosities should no longer be a problem.
I will report. Your Empire is reflected well. Your General Roche asked you to report.
My lord, thank you for your aid. Our scouts reported the tower's destruction, and the Voss seem none the wiser. The Republic must be squirming right now, wishing they could strike back at us.
I'd relish the chance to engage the Republic directly.
You're not alone. I'd much prefer to end all this skulking about. Wait, we have an incoming transmission.
I am extremely pleased. The gullible Voss already talk of the heroic outsider who held back the Gormax abominations. However, we've little time to savor this victory. An opportunity has presented itself.
I've had my fill of fighting surveillance equipment, beasts, and thugs.
There is a place the locals call the Nightmare Lands. It is an area steeped in the power of the dark side. A promising Sith named Durek Vesh led a group there to search for the source of the power. But Vesh was weaker than we thought. Dark energy overpowered his mind. He went mad and was captured by the Republic.
What good is a madman to the Republic?
You're almost certainly trying to pick his addled brains for information about us and the Nightmare Lands. Reports say Vesh is being moved. Under guard, naturally. But out in the open. We need him dead.
Seems highly convenient that the Republic is moving him now, just as we're trying to eliminate everything they have on us.
I would not trust this task to anyone less skilled than yourself. A failure here could cost the Empire Voss. Vesh and his escort will be leaving the SIS camp shortly. They will pass through a canyon nearby. Intercept them and leave no witnesses.
Plant this in the canyon before the convoy arrives. I wish you luck.
Tell Darth Serevin that Durek Vesh is no longer a problem, General.
Excellent, my lord. Your timing is perfect. We've heard that Jedi Master Kelm has just landed in Voskar. You can report the good news to Darth Serevin. He asked to speak with you as soon as you returned.
We've missed something. Our spies report that Master Kelm has already left Voskar. He's headed into the ruined city.
What is the Empire involved in there?
Nothing at all. That is what worries me. The ruins were a city that the Voss abandoned in antiquity. We have archaeologists there, but nothing compromising. Nothing in that city should harm us, and yet that is where Master Kelm has gone to retrieve his evidence.
If the Jedi went to this ruined city, I'm going after him.
Eliminate Master Kelm and his evidence, and the Empire will be most grateful. I will craft a suitable excuse for his absence to the Voss.
Good luck.
You've interfered enough in the Empire's plans, Jedi. This ends now.
You must be Darth Serevin's puppet. All the scurrying you've done to cover the Empire's tracks was wasted. The crimes of the Sith are indelible. In ancient times, the Voss and Jedi joined forces against a common enemy, the Sith.
So you've uncovered more of Voss's history in a few months than the Voss have in centuries.
The Voss avoid these ruins. The writing on these stone tablets tells the tale. We're still translating it, but enough of the truth has surfaced already. It's over. Return to Darth Serevin. There's nothing you can do now.
Your proof won't be as convincing after I reduce it to rubble.
Defend the tablets!
What's up, John?
You've won. No more opposition. Serevin will be pleased. The tablets. Spare them, please. Without me, they can't hurt you.
If they're found and delivered to the Voss, it could cost me my life.
Take them with you. The Sith want to know what happened here. Find the source of the power in the Nightmare Lands. The answers may be here. And I would rather the truth collect dust in a Sith archive than be destroyed.
Darth Serevin may find some use for them.
And they will endure. Good enough. Go. Return to your master. Tell him what you've done.
I've brought you something, my lord. Kelm said this writing would prove that the Sith and Jedi had been to Voss before.
Interesting. Very interesting. I assumed Kelm's evidence would be recent. I'll send these to the Sith archive for study. You have served the Empire well. I will personally make certain that nothing can be traced to you.
What happens now that Kaln is out of the way?
Master Kaln was the only one stupid enough to stand in our way. I think we will see some progress now. You should be proud. You've utterly crushed the Republic's hope of victory. They will not recover soon.
I bring word.
Emissary, I wasn't expecting you. Do come in.
A mystic has had a vision concerning outsiders. One who has come seeking silence shall keep the Gormak from the stars and bring new wisdom to Voss.
I think I'm the outsider you're looking for.
Indeed she is, Emissary. In fact, we brought her to Voss knowing that she had a destiny to fulfill for your people.
Then I must report to the Three. There is much to be done.
That was well played. You had that fool wrapped around your finger. Their naivety can be made to serve us. Fulfill this vision and it will surely lead them to ally with the Empire.
Where should I start, my lord?
Make a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Healing. It is a place these idiots revere greatly. All outsider pilgrims must have Faedith Kai's permission to enter. Seek him out and get his approval.
Outsider, you are skilled in battle. We are desperate. I am Faedith Kai. I guide pilgrims to the Shrine of Healing. Pilgrims can no longer reach this place. The Gormak will kill any who try.
What is the Shrine of Healing?
The shrine is for the mystics. Many come seeking their healing and guidance. No more. The Gormak have built powerful cannons that can destroy aircraft in flight. Shuttles from Voss Ka crash. Pilgrims die. The Gormak are pleased.
What do the Gormak have against Voss pilgrims?
Gormak are beasts. They do not know reason. The Gormak have claimed an abandoned training camp. The cannons are located there. Enter the camp. Destroy the Gormak cannons. You will earn our respect.
I haven't had the chance for much blood sport on Voss.
The Gormak are a plague. They deserve their fate. Gormak cannons are silent. You succeed where Voss fail. The Shrine of Healing is open to you. Dalgo Wo guards the Proving Grounds. Speak with him to begin the trials.
What are these trials? How do they work?
The trials are for the mystics. Few know what they face. The shuttles will bring Voss. I must guide them.
I want to begin the trials. I was told to speak with Dalgo Wo.
Faedith Kai sent word. He claims you are worthy. The trials are sacred. Why does an outsider seek entry?
That's not yours to know.
The mystics must be protected. The trials are for the mystics. Their training ends here. The trials claim many. You may not survive.
I expect an apology when I come back.
You will be disappointed. Enter the Proving Grounds. The trials await.
You do not belong here, Honored One. You have earned your place in the shrine, but the vision was clear. Another mystic has been chosen. You must leave.
Are these the trials? Is this some kind of test?
Many have protested this decision. You are not the first. We cannot force you to leave, Honored One. You must decide for yourself.
I'm not sure what a mystic would say, but I'll try to guess.
You can answer only as you were taught. Daryl Ka has had a vision. A Voss will be brought to the shrine for healing. This person must survive. You are our best healer. Yet, you were not in the vision. Daryl Ka has seen another, lesser healer. He must take your place.
I earned my place. Your replacement doesn't deserve it.
We do what is necessary, not what is fair. Only the healer in the vision will succeed. Another could bring disaster. The vision asks you to step aside for another. You must follow it.
I'm the best healer you have. You need me.
We need only what the mystics see.
Forgive me, Honored One. I seek your guidance. I've had a vision. The things I saw were strange, troubling. I am still in training. I need your help to discover the meaning of my vision.
What exactly does this entail?
I will tell you what I saw. You will tell me what it means. You are a full mystic. You have had many visions. You know what to look for. My vision could mean great changes. I must be certain of its meaning.
Mystics have visions. They don't analyze them.
Only interpreters can find meaning.
Time grows short, honored one. We must decide. Part of your vision is clear. We must join the Republic or the Empire to survive. The interpreters have spent months debating. The outsiders grow restless.
I seem to recall a lot of Imperial imagery.
Only an interpreter can find meaning. Interpreters are chosen by the mystics. You can replace them. The interpreters stress patience. Can we afford to wait?
I'll pick new interpreters. They'll give you a quick answer.
Meaning cannot be forced.
Mystic sees. You are blind. Your ignorance is a taint. It will be removed.
A mystic must know his role. You understand? Go forward. Corruption lies ahead. Destroy the source.
A mystic sees. You are blind. Your ignorance is a taint. It will be removed.
Our time is short. A mystic must heal us.
What transpired here?
To give life, you must take it first.
I hope you plan to elaborate.
Outsider, we are impressed. The trials are for the mystics, yet you survive.
When it comes to mind games, I'm something of an expert.
Not all battles are fought with words. Visions show our fortunes. Survival depends on a mystic's sight. A mystic protects the Voss. He must know our enemy.
You mean the teched-out natives? The Gormak.
The Gormak will destroy us. A mystic must know how. Crude, but effective. I am Magra Su. All potentials must face me. The trials are dangerous. I meet more corpses than men.
Failures don't deserve the mystic's power.
Most who survive already have it. The mystics guide the Voss. The trials teach them how. Only one with the mystic's understanding can defeat the Gormak. You have passed.
What does an outsider get for passing the trials?
The trials bring clarity. A mystic's power is awakened. You have learned to see. A vision will be granted.
How can I have a vision if I'm not a mystic?
I will see. You will tell me where to look. Look upon the ancient tablets. The vision will come. Focus. Your vision will come.
If we are to conquer our enemies, Zash's former apprentice must die.
I don't plan on dying.
When the time comes, I will not need your approval.
The vision is over. You have seen what comes.
That told me nothing. Look again.
The vision is over. A mystic sees. The Voss respond. The trials have ended. Leave now.
Who is in command here? I need information on the Gormak's ship.
I'm in command of this outpost. I can tell you of the ship. My second-in-command led a strike force to the construction site. They could not breach its shields.
Where are the shield generators located? How are they defended?
Kotal Day, speak of your battle at the ship construction site.
My commandos attempted to reach the shield generators. The Gormak were organized and waiting.
led by one they call their king,
Joko.
They were too many and too entrenched. We were forced to turn back.
Since when do Gormak plan defenses? They're brutes.
Jokul has united them. This has never happened before. The ship is nearly finished. It will be capable of attacking Vos Ka by air.
The generators surround the ship. Many Gormak will defend them. Take these. Once the shield is down, plant the charges on the ship. That will keep it from the stars. The explosion shook the ground. The Gormak surely know their ship will never fly. Now is our chance to strike a Jokul, their leader. I have sent a strike team ahead. They will need your help. Jokul retreated to his stronghold. He has taken some of our wounded with him.
What kind of defenses does it have? How many Gormak will be guarding it?
The strongest Gormak will guard the king with technology and monstrosities. My second, Kotalde, will join your assault inside.
Thank you.
Just follow my orders. We'll finish off the Gormak soon enough.
The bulk of the Gormak horde are in the passages ahead. They will rush to the defense of their king. You should eliminate Jokul's potential reinforcements. Many commandos would die in the cave-in, but so would the Gormak.
Let's destroy as many of the Gormak as we can.
We will join you again when it is done.
Rignoem diansum jum visagore kielomba.
You will never reach the stars. The mystics have seen your failure.
Ting fuva kuncho kachor tu ning baile yalwa.
A Gormak dares to speak as if he has a mystic's knowledge. This is sacrilege.
He says you're going to be crushed by rocks, and you're angry that he's predicting things.
Visions are a sacred gift given only to mystics. They are not given to beasts like him.
Where did you get this power? How do you use it?
The Dark Heart is an evil place. All who go near it are driven mad. No one returns from there.
Foi kan sakwishipkwa, mababong chang tirapanyen, kimaki o vagetochum, habin swang o trom babus.
Sai is like.
I'll kill you when I'm done with you. Until then, you'll do as I say. Why would it give you the power of prophecy and just set you free? If death is what you want, you can have it.
You will report Kotalde's death and your victory to Telson Fall. You should report to your people in Vos Ka as well. Go with our gratitude.
News of your victory preceded you. The entire city is talking of it. The Vos are doubly impressed that you destroyed the ship and killed this Gormak king. The fools are entirely convinced you are the agent of their prophecy. Well done indeed.
So now, we wait for the Voss to agree to join the Empire.
Our victory is almost at hand. Samuro has already asked for an audience with you. Emissary, the lady you wish to speak with has arrived. I wouldn't keep her waiting.
The Gormak ship has been destroyed. They shall not reach the stars. You are the one from the vision. The three have heard the report of your battle with Chokul. They are troubled. Gormak are not mystics. They have no visions. This is the new wisdom the prophecy foretold. It lies in the dark heart.
I need more information on this place. Who or what is in there?
The Dark Heart is an evil place deep within the Nightmare Lands. We are forbidden to go there. We do not know what it holds. You must return to us with this knowledge.
I'll search the Dark Heart for answers.
You have our gratitude.
Well done. One final move, and Voss will be ours. It won't be simple. Even the most powerful Sith have not made it far into the Dark Heart.
What's kept us from exploring it?
The power of the dark side is overwhelming there. Strong enough that it drives even Sith mad. Dark Lord Murbeck Gen dwells on the edge of the Dark Heart, studying its power. He alone has managed to withstand the madness. Seek him in the Nightmare Lands. He must know a way for you to defend yourself from the dark power.
Saravan thinks he's so clever pretending to be interested in the secrets of the Dark Heart. He doesn't appreciate the genius of my work, how intricate the dark powers are. I do the important work on Voss. Who in the Emperor's name are you?
I'm here on Imperial business. I need to enter the Dark Heart.
Sith? They think they know power. But you cannot understand what true power is until you've been to the Dark Heart. You should not be here. The dark power in this place will shatter your mind into a thousand pieces. It takes hours of meditation every day for me to keep my mind intact.
Clearly, you could put those hours to better use.
I will harness the power here, and with it I will bring the galaxy to its knees for the Emperor. Then I shall. Who are you? What do you want?
You were telling me about the tomb in the Dark Heart.
Wait. I remember now. Yes. You can serve my research. I'll send you into the Dark Heart. Yes. I pulled this shard from the belly of the Dark Heart. Madness calls to it. There are two ways to defend your mind. Carry it with you while you carve a path of destruction through the denizens of the Nightmare Lands.
This shard will stop the dark power from consuming my mind.
No, of course not. The hatred and agony of your victims will charge the shard. Then you must channel the shard's power into a Veranticus. The Veranticus will become an embodiment of madness. Killing it will grant you mastery over that aspect of the dark power.
Killing a Veranticus will somehow protect me from the dark power.
If you're concerned, there is an alternative. There are shrines in the Nightmare Lands. Jedi in origin. There you could draw out and destroy the madness within the shard. Not as elegant a solution, but it should work. So, will you slaughter beasts or seek the shrines?
Murder and mayhem await.
Very good. Yes. You will make an excellent specimen for my research. Return to me when you're finished. I will make sure the protective ritual is complete.
I'm done. The Veranticus was no challenge.
Who are you? What do you... Oh. Yes. I sent you to the Nightmare Lands. Back already? Very well. Let me see the shard now. Good. Good. Entirely purged. I will record this test as successful.
You didn't know this would work?
Nothing is gained without risk. So, you will venture into the Dark Heart? Serevin sends you out there, does he? Yes, I'm sure he did. Very well. You are an unusual specimen. I don't know what will result from this. The deepest secrets of the Dark Heart lie through the Grim Warrens. Whatever you seek, it is likely there.
You ordained him. You're the source of his visions.
I am in your debt. Selmacor still lives, but at last I am free of him. I have been a prisoner in the darkness so long. I must repay you for this. You have questions. My time grows short, but I will give you what answers I can.
Who are you? Why should I listen to you?
My name is Nemok Ta, and I once aided the Jedi in their war against the Sith. The creature you faced was an avatar of Selmacor. And I am one of those who brought his evil upon us all.
How did you bring this about?
With greed and arrogance. Long ago, the Sith came to our world. To them, we were beasts, unworthy of notice. But then the Jedi arrived, pursuing them. To the Jedi, we were tools, weapons to turn against the Sith.
The Jedi manipulated you into doing their dirty work.
There was only one people here. Until the Jedi came. We asked for power. They agreed if we would fight their enemies. We were greedy, insisted on learning all the secrets of the Force, heedless of the consequences. The Force rituals changed us. Those who studied with them became Voss. Those who did not became Gormak.
All the conflict here has been the fault of Jedi interference?
No, the fault is ours. We fought for the Jedi because we wanted power. Selmacor was born from the sundering of my people. He is the darkness that devours this world. He feeds on strife. And so long as my people fight each other, the nightmare lands will grow. Please, outsider, return to Vos Ka and tell my people that they threaten Vos with their fighting. Selmacor must be stopped.
The Dark Power has a name. Selmacor. I fought one of its servants who claimed to have given Jokal his visions.
This is something the Voss should hear. They've been pestering me endlessly since you left. My associate has returned at last, just as your mystic said. She met the source of Jokal's power and defeated it.
Thank you for defeating this creature, Outsider. We await the wisdom the Mystic foretold.
Your learning will shape Voss's future among the stars.
I'm sure you've discovered something you can tell the Three. Something relevant to the Empire's negotiations, perhaps?
The ancient Jedi conducted experiments on Gormak, and their tampering unleashed the power in the Dark Heart.
Such a crime is unthinkable. Why would the Jedi do us such harm?
Is this how the Gormak learned to construct monstrosities?
We do not know yet that this claim is true.
Speak to your mystics. Ask them to confirm what my colleague has said. The Jedi have greatly wronged you.
You should cast the Republic out of Voskhar. They've lied to you for too long.
Your words require much consideration.
We will ask the mystics to meditate upon this.
We will halt all talks with the Republic until we know the truth. You have done all that was asked, Outsider. The vision is fulfilled. We will speak again, Ambassador Saravin. The mystics will consider what has been said here.
Well done. Blaming the Jedi for the corruption at the Dark Heart was inspired.
I didn't invent a word of it. The Jedi really are responsible for all the trouble here.
All the better for us, then. They will cast the Republic off Vos and run to the Empire. I assure you, I will make your role in this known to those who matter. You have been awarded a rare honor. Even I have not spoken directly to the three before. You have served the Empire well. When I secure Vos, I will do so in your name. The Emperor will be pleased.
I hope that everything goes according to plan, my lord.